Hi. I'm supposed to get everybody, so.
Can you wave? Say hi there.
Can you say hi?
Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
Can you say hi? No.
You can wave.
Dave, I'll get you
You're on a diet, are you?
We can go. Excuse me, sir.
Buckle
in the
seatbelt.
I know I can't do this.
Excuse me.
Bye. Okay.
This fall in November will be your birthday. You want to go sit on Grandma's lap?
It's not a good idea.
Huh? You want to go sit on Grandma's lap?
Oh, Yellowstone Park ranges in high price.
Yeah.
They bring a premium.
Look at your boat.
Fish is everywhere.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Oh, you made it. This is really a hard. It's not.
This is not.
Of course, you were in it. You were in it. Of course, I get a good side view. Here, Aunt Helen, I'll get your face.
Oh, no, don't please. I hate that.
You know, people hate it, but in 10 years, it's Lori and Cal that love it.
Man, look at that killer.
Lori, the one she's, Lori, the one Kelly's open is from us.
What?
The one Kelly's.
Well, how are you?
Look at them. Well, again.
Lori.
Thanks for coming.
Happy birthday, Kelly. Your dessert was delicious. Everyone is raving about
it. I got the recipe.
Now I said thank you.
What is
it?
Lavender?
Uh-huh. Oh, you get more excited than that.
I just thought, now you got some interest. That's why you know all the Christmas time. You
just got your little car.
And Helen, I do.
I said, Robert was my favorite.
I finally found one in my life.
I said, that's how she managed all that Christmas stuff.
Well, the one time we gave you a scarf, and it was a lavender scarf, and I remember back then it was lilac, and you said, this is my favorite color. Josie, that's what we gave her.
Let me see the front of that.
Look at your new pajamas.
Look at that.
Oh, excuse me there.
Okay, this is from Lori. Oh, yeah.
You
go straight home now, Pat.
Yeah.
You go straight home.
Okay, I see.
I said, take too long.
Oh, my goodness.
giant book. Does it come with giant colors?
Here.
Yeah, is that colored? Is that a coloring book?
Coloring book.
Oh my gosh. I haven't even seen it yet.
I joined a book club about a year ago, and I was getting these books. They were through Weekly Readers. Well, the first ones were good books, but they were too easy for my kids. So I dropped that, and I went to the hard one. The kids wouldn't read them. So finally, it clicked back. Well, then, the summer, they've been reading them.
They're like,
I don't think so. I think they just didn't have time to read them.
No. I think they're really cool.
Yeah. Well, they have, like, the triangle. They're kind of signed to like a book about the abdominal snowman, you know, when they're like
interesting, but learning at the same time.
Yeah. And then I have another book club that has like Huckleberry Finn. The last time I did it with them, they sent me so many, and then they sent me a shipment of like about 2 weeks, but then they charged so much money.
Mom, look at the giant colors.
That's the colors of gold.
The giant colors.
I've never seen those before.
Who's that from?
Noah, Margaret, and Eric.
Isn't that neat?
Those are neat. With the giant colors.
Isn't that cute? I never even saw that.
That's a crayon itself.
Can I ask where you found that egg?
Just in that store there in the mall.
Is that new one or the KB?
KB.
Dusty, here's my phone left for you.
Have the list. I thought I could just take this list.
I think it's a shame.
I've done the letters.
That's the job all done.
I think old yellow. They're good. But some of the new ones are
red band. So.
Yeah, there's nothing to
have to do. That's great.
Rex and Rita program where they have to read three books and they have to put right in down the names and the title and the parent has to sign it and send it to you. That's how it's all those cards. And then if it's the summer, they have to put it on
I got a lot of gifts.
Oh,
you're going to have to go through all that wrapping paper carefully, I think.
Yeah. Well, now I hear it.
Girl Scouts was last night. Rhonda Hunt is having a small party tonight.
He already opened that for a long time ago, so he must have got it.
We lost the card.
Last night, did you go?
He got my nose, it got
the girls he was meeting about. Bert and Joan are quitting, and they wanted some new... I think it sounds like probably Alexander and Darcy. At first, it was like, but it was because it takes a lot of work, a lot of time. You don't always get the input, the help from the parents.
Mom, what's $5?
She's still there. She came.